Oh man, a symbol. Buddy for Hidora. Demolition Forces Commander Wolf. Bird Commander Mahari. About to make some man the gate of confrontation have been open. Bro, this waste man keeps sending people to try to kill Kenshiro. What, why doesn't he go to do it himself, innit? Because everyone he sends keep getting beaten. He's like, brother, at some point you're gonna have to go get it done yourself, innit? This man's shin is a bum. Oh, Shin wants Kenshin dead. He keeps sending men after him, but they keep losing. At this point, you're gonna have to just do it yourself. But he's scared, isn't he? Of course, he defeated all of them. They're fodders. They're all fodders. How menacingly that boy Kenshin was walking, yo. Man, it's just different, cut from a different cloth, bro. The 100 crack of the fist of the North Star. His arms, bro. Look at his hands, bro. His arms. Should have lived a better life if he didn't want to get packed, didn't it? These guys are just going over how many bodies this man Kenshiro has caught. Oh, that guy's a. Bro. That man was moving like Majin Buu. Yo, this brother was really feeling himself after that. He caught Kenshin's hand in it. Damn. I forgot that he had gotten a hit on Kenshiro. Yeah, you shouldn't have said that talking about the only. Oh, but talking about the only style that can defeat me is the style of Lord Kings. Bro, Kenshin had to make that this brother know that his power is the real deal. Had to remind this bozo. Breaking punch of the North Star. Oh, no. I can't even say this shit properly, bro. Damn, look at his eye. Damn. Bro. They be going, he got completely evaporated. Yo, look how smooth this man is moving, bro. This man was, bro, that is crazy. This man is falling from the sky. He's just, that is crazy. Hokuto Well, this man Shin is a bitch. Shin is a bitch. He's scared to go fight Kenshin. He keeps running. Seiken. Damn. Oh, it's this scum, bro. As I keep saying, bro, I can't wait for this man Joker to get packed, bro. He keeps running away. Hopefully, the next time Kenshiro catches him, he won't be escaping so easily, innit? Hopefully, we can only hope. Snarky. Holy shit, we're gonna get a recap to this moment again. What we chance are gonna do, we? Must never fight to pass on the art to the next generation. Dogma used to say, I wrote for. Damn. Bro is just. Bro. Damn. Man, I hate seeing this moment so much, bro. This man Shin is such a scumbag for this. Oh man, I hate seeing this moment, bro. I don't want to see this moment, bro. The brother is such a scumbag, bro. Bro, this man is such a waste, man, bro. Damn. Damn. Bro, Oh, this guy, bro. Swear, bro. Oh man, you can hear the pain in Bo's voice when he keeps calling out. Damn. This dude is, he's such a weirdo. Fam, she's made it clear she would never love your brother. Dude, the bro is such a narcissist, bro. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I do gotta feel sorry for her, ain't it? This man Kenshiro is locked in, bro. This man is locked in. Look at this weirdo's face. dead or alive. Beyond the wasteland lies the first tree of hell. The next episode about to be absolutely crazy. But yo, that's it for this episode. Like, comment, subscribe, really appreciate it. I'ma catch y'all boys in the next.